Hey guys, what's going on? It's me, JP, and this is the Four Horsemen Gameplays. That's what we're calling it from now on. We're calling it Four Horsemen Gameplays. I'm here with Team J Tony.
The one and only.
So, we thought we'd go back to the video that started the channel off. Somewhat, what was it like one of the first videos? It was Exister Evie. Now, we played this game last time. We'll leave a description. We'll leave the link to the original video that we did down below. But right now, we're going to do another one of these because we thought we needed something to laugh at. Plus, Senior Spicy... No, not Senior Spicy. The Zoner is going to be joining us the next gameplay. So, we thought we'd kick things off by just playing this. Now, this bitch has asked us, why so serious? Because I'm the Joker.
So I'm Batman, I suppose.
What? No. No, you're Harley.
Going to clean my house.
What?
I just said she's Harley! Where the hell did the house come from? Okay, can you clean mine?
Maybe I can.
Oh shit! I can actually use a house clean.
Okay.
Shut the hell up. Okay, do you...
Well, ask her if you get the pool.
What?
Ask her if you can get the pool.
Oh yeah. Can I smash?
Kosa.
What the fuck is Kosa?
I'm gonna take that as a yes.
Can I hit it and quit it?
How can you?
You go to a whole explanation of how
I could. I could go like to seven papers doing this, but you know what? No. Can I get the
Jedi Master?
No, it's Jedi Master.
No, bitch. It's Jedi Master.
Do you watch Black Mirror?
Is that the anime?
Yep.
No, but I said a little bit.
Who is your favorite character?
You, if you show me them titties.
You just put a random character from a different anime. Captain Levi.
She is not form, it's story.
Naruto is a girl now, apparently.
Wait, you spelled it wrong.
No, I didn't. Naruto.
That was N-A-R-U-T-O.
Fuck you. Okay, what about Pikachu? No. Fuck, I forgot. Okay. Darth Maul?
Do you like Star Wars?
Fuck yes.
Which episode?
I don't know, Anthony, do you want to answer this one?
All episodes.
No, the movies, they're typed in episodes, like episode 1 through 7.
Oh. No. I like all of them.
Oh. All of them.
Specifically.
Why? I guess I like episode 1. Episode... I like episode 3.
Of which season?
Bitch! I like season 3 the best. I do like season 3 the best.
Well.
Well, what?
I don't know.
Why do we even talk to you?
Why the fuck do I... Wait. Oh, I want to ask her something. Who... is Dashy?
I do not know.
gives it the space to all the bots.
Yep. Do you have boobies?
Yes, I do.
Can okay. Anthony Snell, can Team J Tony see?
No, I am Tony Stark.
Damn, Anthony.
Oh, I am Tony Stark.
Can TMJ Tony see? And she put Iron Man.
she basically said she had movies, and then she said she didn't have them. And she's Iron Man.
What?
Unless Iron Man has movies. I've come to a conclusion there.
Pepper Potts. What about Pepper?
Pepper?
Yeah, Pepper. I'll be the salt. Cause Pepper, she was bad, man. Pepper was hot as hell. Anthony, would you smash Pepper? Would you smash Pepper?
Possibly.
If you were Tony Stark, would you smash Pepper?
I mean, Tony, that's like his girlfriend.
No, duh, but you're TMJ Tony. You're one name away from being Tony Stark.
Well, if I'm TMJ Tony, would I smash?
Yeah.
Maybe.
She's smart, she's hot. She knows how to work computers. I would definitely smash her. Alright. Do you like black people? So see what she says.
Yes, but I prefer blue.
Hey, works for me.
She likes blue, but she doesn't like, she prefers blue though. Are you a lesbian?
No, how would you know?
Because you just said no.
Because you wouldn't let me smash.
Look, I just want to help you.
Then give me the pull!
Ask her if she likes to do it.
What?
Ask her if she likes to do it.
Do you like the
Yes, I love this country.
I'll take that as a definite yes. She loves it. Who's better? Red Hood? Now who's better? Jason Todd or Damian Wayne?
Nothing is better than you.
Shit. I'm better than all the Robins, bitch.
Does she mean like personally or sexually?
I'm gonna ask which Robin is your favorite.
We could Netflix and chill.
Oh shit! Yes! We're about to smash! Wait, did menage a trois? Wait, menage a... Wait. Which one does she mean? You or me? Menage a trois? Menage a trois? You know what Dashi would say right now, right? You know what Dashi would...
That would be scary.
You know what Dashi would say right now?
What?
Menage a trois?
That
would be really scary. I would be terrified. I'd be absolutely horrified. Well, I like thick chicks. Anthony, but Tony likes fat chicks.
What lives in the trees and eats bamboo?
That pussy.
I don't know what face the other is going to.
What? Well, how does she not know? I'm scared. Okay. Batman or Superman? Yes! What? Anthony.
Oh.
Do you like the green?
No, my little pony is better.
No!
He's off my list.
This bitch doesn't like Jason David Frank. Anthony. You are the worst one of them all. She doesn't even like Power Rangers. My Little Pony. Fuck you.
I told you, Twilight Sparkle.
What the fuck?
Twilight Sparkle.
Fuck off.
No, but I wish I did.
They should make a Harley Quinn bot.
Yes,
sir. Anthony, they should make a Harley Quinn bot. They really should. I would play it every day. It would be my life. I would spend so much money on it, too.
Harley bot.
Wait, what if Honey Pop and Harley Quinn combined it together?
Like Harley Pop?
Kinda, yeah, because you can see some things when you get to the certain levels.
Oh, yeah.
You can smash her. I'd be like, damn, girl. Alright. Like Iggy.
She's okay.
Anthony, there's also another game I want to play. It's would you press the button?
Oh, I know what you're talking about. Yeah.
We should play the uncensored questions and just see what happens.
We should do that, and then we should do like a would you rather.
We should.
Do like a whole bunch of different random
games. It would be awesome. Oh, doesn't Yoji know there's a Markiplier rap?
Yeah.
Oh, the guy that made Deadpool rap made a Markiplier rap.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's actually really good. Alright.
Is it still going or did you pause it?
No, it's still going. I had to put my charger on, so. It's playing. We're gonna do a few more questions of these and then we're gonna play that button game. Because I've been playing it by myself and it's not doing too well. Because I get conflicted with these questions because they get really fucked up. Alright. She's okay. Do you like the coco?
No, I like pretzels.
I like pretzels too.
We all like pretzels. I like the soft pretzels. He likes because he's salty. Would you smash Supergirl?
What? What should I save you from?
Maybe.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll say,
not get the poor.
Tell me a story about him.
What?
Okay. Let me try this. There once was a 16-year-old YouTuber who couldn't get the hook.
This is a sad story.
It really is. There was once a 16-year-old YouTuber who couldn't get the puh.
Future me.
That's me, you dipshit.
Oh yeah, that's you.
Cause I'm turning 16 next month. I'm not getting punched 16 times.
There, JP.
I will bitch slap you if you even try to hit me.
It's funny cause as you said that, Evie bot laughed, like she did a little smile.
Fuck you, Evie, you bitch. You're a hoe!
There, JP.
Fuck you! Okay. Do you like black? Duh.
I like all people in this world.
Oh!
That's not the question, though.
She's been hitting all that, JP.
Violets are roses are red. Grass is greener when I think about you. I touch my wiener.
Okay, now where is my poem?
That was the poem, you bitch! Roses are red, grass is greener, when I think about you, I touch my wiener. Bitch is Harley.
Yes.
Well, Harley likes Blackfield Brides. Did you know? Wait, were you watching Harley and that cheerleading shit yesterday?
And what?
You were watching Harley and that cheerleader shit yesterday?
Oh yeah, I saw that.
That shit was funny as hell. You missed it because Kareem and I and Jose and Joe were like, when the girl was lifting that girl in her ass, we were like brassers.
Well, I'd love to go sit over there. It's too crowded.
You should have sat with us! There was a seat open!
I know, I was going over there.
No, you went to Jeremy with Isaiah, and then you guys left us, and then there was like so much space. You missed it, man. We were telling so many jokes. We were playing Suicide Squad on that whole phone. We were screaming. Joe was being funny. He was like, he kept missing the cues, the scream with the crowd. It was really funny. You shouldn't have been there, man. Alright, we're gonna do one more and then we're gonna do that button game, because that's funny. Okay. Do you suck ass?
America is very nice.
No, right?
I know, right? But I guess the answer's our question, doesn't it? Well, guys, we're getting the video right here. If you guys want to see another one of these videos, just like this video and subscribe. Now, we're going to do more gameplays because we started high school and it's our second week of high school, and we're going to be putting more of these gameplays up. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching. My name is JP. This is TMJ Tony, and we will see you guys the next time.
Hey guys, well, it's me, JP, and I'm here with TMJ Tony.
It is I.
He got a new picture, so we're using that new picture. I'm not changing mine for a while, at least till after high school, because I really like my Robin picture. But okay, so besides that, we are playing Will You Press the Button? Now this video has been played by Markiplier, I think by Dashy, and maybe Jacksepticeye. I'm not sure. I got those two last up. But we're gonna play it. So this is kinda like Would You Rather, but we're using the uncensored questions. Cause we don't like censoring. It's really hard to censor shit. So yeah, we're about to play it. You ready?
I can't see the screen, JP.
You can't see the screen? Are you fucking serious?
So serious.
Alright. Anthony can now see. We had to pause it. Start. So, are you ready to play this game, Anthony?
I am so ready.
Alright. So he did a Would You Rather with Tatiana, and me and Anthony and maybe Jose, it's maybe Kareem, are gonna play Cards Against Humanity after high school. So probably in college.
Let's do it.
Okay, let's do this shit. Alright. You can bring people back to life, but you can't bring yourself back to life. Every time you use your power, you lose 5 years off your lifespan. Would you press the button?
I don't think I would.
I wouldn't either. 3% people... It's 50-50. So only 6 people answer this question. Actually, kind of sad.
It's not bad.
You can have cute pups, but... they are evil.
No.
None of, only one person answered this question to us. You can gain ultimate power over anything, but before you can gain power, you must receive a serving of your life in a dance battle. And all your friends and family will be seeing you get served, and you cannot erase the shame no matter what. Will you press the button? Anthony. Alright. So last we left off. Sorry, we're having technical issues. You can gain ultimate power over anything. But before you can gain your power, you must receive a serving of your life in a dance battle. All your friends and family can see you get served, and you can't erase the shame no matter what.
I would so push the button.
You don't even care that you get served?
No.
I would too, I'm gonna lie. You can attain the most beautiful singer and voice in the world, but only the way you can only become famous is to remove the three of your fingers.
Nah, I'm good.
I don't even think you wanna sing. I think your dad's good with that. You can be rich, but you can't spend any of your money.
Oh man.
I guess it's for bragging rights.
You know what I mean? I don't know.
I'm gonna say no, because I really want to spend some of that money. We're the only ones that answered that question. You press the button, you win $1 million, but you get banned from every store, even your friends. You're banned from store and even your friends. Oh. Wait, is that... No. eBay,
you're banned
I don't...
from your friends.
I don't think eBay is like that, though. But I'm gonna say no. Or Amazon. I think it actually means a legitimate store. You are awesome, but when you sit down, your ass is stuck forever.
I would not.
I'm already awesome.
That's the point? Hilarious.
I'm already awesome. What's the point? I don't speak Spanish. I'm gonna say no. I will not press because I don't speak Spanish. You become immortal, but your favorite food can kill you.
Yeah, I do that.
Well, you can have different favorite foods. I mean.
Yeah.
Travel anywhere in the world you want, at will. Every time you do, African child dies. Oh my god.
I'm good.
Oh my god, I'm sorry, Anthony, but if you had pressed the button, you would have died. You can have every Xbox and PlayStation with 100 games of your choice per console, and you get paid $5 a half a week. But you cannot leave your home, so if you have to ask someone, you have to get. So I have to ask you for stuff, even though I can pay you like $300 to bring me shit.
Would I?
I mean, you can have both an Xbox and a PlayStation.
If you think about it, I wouldn't be able to leave my home, so I wouldn't be able to see all the things I want to see in life.
Yeah, but I can still bring you stuff. So, I can still bring you food and shampoo and shit.
I don't know. I don't think I would. There's a lot of things I want to see.
Well, you better see it before I press this fucking button. You got 10 seconds. You have Google and virtual reality.
It's not good enough.
Well, I mean, there are dating websites.
No.
I mean, you already have Tatiana, so, I mean.
There, JP.
Fuck you, I don't have to. Aw, well, that's bullshit. But for real, though. Tatiana, though.
You want to smash a nemai?
I didn't say it! Tatiana, I didn't. Tatiana, I didn't say it. He did.
Let me shut up.
See, I didn't say it. He said it. I hope she sees this video.
Oh, man.
I hope she sees this video and texts your...